We all must worship the Lord in spirit and spirit and truth.
Worship Christ our Lord. Whoa.